Michael Jordan bothered by the heel problem. Also Sunday night in game three, took a knee in his thigh, came up hobbling. Darryl Garrison, Dick Pavetta, Joe Crawford are the officials. Todd Wright had a notion to shoot, but gave it up. Jordan, beautiful shot. His shot has been way off. Jordan pulls up for three, yes! Michael Jordan, the three-pointer.
And there's that fake fast break by Chicago again.
And the end result, the lay would make the determination. Well, he's come out fast, hitting that three-pointer, Drexler. Get to Scottie Pippen, who comes off.
Only one shot. They're shooting over 50% in this series as a team.
Kersey, yes. Duckworth and...
Just at their speed.
Williams, strip. Three on two. Pippen with the change of pace. And he's given the 16-5 Chicago. Jordan able to penetrate, sets up Grant, pulls 18.
Miss at the offensive end, on the glass. Grant, terrific series so far.
And a terrific alley-oop. Thomas only 2 for 11 Sunday night. Drexler pulls 20, and the
to play Cartwright, a more physical player.
Pippen. Yes, Scottie Pippen off to the fast. Caesars, 11. Ainge with the steal. Here's Drexler for Robinson. DJ Armstrong able to get back. Here's Porter. Here's the three. Here's Porter again for three. And Pippen gets to it. Stuff.
Door and beautiful pass from Pippen.
Chicago opened up by reeling off the first 10 points of the game. Robinson has Portland 8 for 23 from the field in the first. Scottie Pippen with the one in the backcourt. Here's Robinson giving it up to Kersey. Ainge for three. The step. Yes. Nice play by B.J. in the second. The Bulls by 8. They've led by as many as 13. Here's Robinson. Yes. By Levingston and Grant. Grant replacing Williams. Drexler around Levingston. Clyde Drexler. Jordan. Yes.
Have that jump shot. They don't want to give it to him, but they'll let him have that, settle for that more than a layup or a dunk.
Nicely done, Robinson.
Rebound on the glass, you have Pippen out there, you have Levingston, Grant, and Cartwright.
Here's Porter, that's 2-point range throughout this series. Blazers have hit their last 5, making 6.
Has to be getting his point at the free throw line.
We're approaching 3 minutes to go. First half, Cartwright showing the nice... stepped up the last 3 possessions. Jordan, 19 points. The Bulls will be on hand starting 9 o'clock Eastern Time, 6 o'clock on the West Coast. Cartwright is rejected. He thought he was fine. NBA Finals record. Cartwright stripped by Drexler. Shot clock at 4. Here's Paxson for 3. And that is his 1-45 lead. Drexler, wild shot. He was trying to draw the foul. Pippen ahead of the field.
That's the problem when you wind up taking bad shots.
Both clubs have gone to a cold spell. Pippen. Scottie Pippen. started to ask you, is it because Rick Adelman feels that perhaps this club cannot handle too many possible? Drexler lost it. And here comes Jordan.
Michael.
Well, he felt the footsteps. And Chicago's third team foul. Portland with one. Of the game for Jerome Kersey. Here's Robinson wide open. Yes. Now Jordan looking to post up. Yes. Michael Jordan has Porter and Drexler in the backcourt. Robinson is up front with Williams and Kersey. The alley-oop did not work. Drexler on the recovery. Phil Jackson felt he came from out of bounds. Here's Kersey. Now cut back. What points? Robinson too much dribble and it cost. Hodges lost it. Gave it right back. Nice rebound. Changed his mind with Ainge coming over to help. Hodges. Craig Hodges off the Bill seconds of the third quarter. Drexler for Robinson. 2 seconds. And the Bulls open up with Jordan and Hodges at the guard. Scott Williams up front along with Horace Grant. Nice move. Minute and a half gone by in the fourth. Jordan, yes. The Bulls lead by 7. Ainge passing on the 3. Hits the 2.
See if Ainge gets him going once again.
Scottie Pippen is back. Michael Jordan sitting down. B.J. Armstrong with
just, he had missed his last two or three shots, and that was a good one for him to knock down for that confidence.
The bench well represented for the Bulls right here. Armstrong took the shot. It counts. The foul on Ainge.
Phil Jackson of being predictably unpredictable. You just don't know what he's going to do. All of a sudden, Hodges plays. He hasn't played yet.
Strong move of opportunities. They are down by 4 with 5:20 remaining in the fourth quarter. Nice pass from Jordan. Porter gave it back. Drexler. Bershaw from the Coliseum in Portland. Drexler with the pass fake. Nice feed from Kersey.
You get high percentage shots.
Jordan did not have the movement on the baseline. Got it to Paxson, and he's tied the game. 5-point lead for the Blazers. Paxson. Chicago with the 3. Porter racing ahead of the field. Well, lead by 5. Jordan unleashing the 3-pointer. And let's check out the call. Darryl Garrison, the 4th. Pippen couldn't find the shot. Paxson does. That's a 3-point attempt. Rebounded by Pippen. Time is running out on the Bulls. 4 seconds. Here's Paxson for Grant. Broken up by Drexler. And 5. Pippen will throw in. 1:3 seconds to go. Just a desperation heave. It'll be Portland ball. And they just run it down.